Sunday on Big KB. Want to say hello to Mark McNeil and everybody at Amherst Central. The Hollywood Argyle saying,
there's a man in the funny papers we all know. He lives way back a long time ago. He don't eat nothing but a bearcat stew. Well, this cat's name is Alley-Oo. He got a chauffeur that's a genuine dinosaur. And he can knuckle your head before you count too far. He got a big ugly club and a head full of how like great big lions and grizzly bears. He's the toughest man there is alive. Wearing clothes from a wildcat's hide. He's the king of the jungle jive.
Look at that caveman go.
Always hip, ain't he? Like, what's happening? He's too much. Right, Daddy, right.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-horned.
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? And he said, eating purple people, and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land.
In a rock and roll band.
Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater, pigeon toed undercoat, flying purple people eater.
We wear short shorts.
Friendly little people eater, what a sight to see.
Ow!
And then he swung from the tree and he laid on the ground and he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy